Hey, it's me.
This curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Let's see. Chief Financial Officer at Oscorp. Single. Known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'll run a search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? Cause...
Police look like they could use some help.
Thanks for the assist, Spider-Man. Someone radio dispatch. We need a wagon.
There's probably more of them inside. You guys stay here. Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man!
You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight. So glad you're here. I can't find my car. Could've sworn I parked on this level. Like fish in a barrel.
Watch out!
not mission.
Never touches the ground. Wait, you guys work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement. Good fight! A for effort!
The elevator won't work. They know I'm here. Maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here.
Tachinawa!
Okay, almost there. Stay out of the light. Nice and easy. Building. Firebombs? Seriously?
Move! Uh-oh!
Not good. Give me a break! Not good. Standish.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
He sounds nervous. Maybe I should take him out.
Thank you. 我累了，要换班了。我去看看。
Sleep it off. Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is all right. Let's try this again. It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator! You okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Good. Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice. Hey, Yuri.
You okay?
Yeah, but I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean Spider Cop? Yuri? That's fair.
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demons?
They were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who is he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstone at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius's lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
All units, officers are in pursuit of mass terrorists with a bomb. Officers needed on scene in Clinton.
Fellas, come on! No turn signals? Gonna have to write you up! Here's your stuff! Damn, bomb in the truck. Gotta get it out of here. Gotta neutralize it. Phew. Just like that movie. With the bomb on the bus. What was it called? Fastness, super quick. No, that wasn't it.
Don't relax till we get the cops on
him. Hey, do you have time to check something out for me?
No, but if you ask nicely.
Just got a call about a suspicious-looking box on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. I could call in the bomb squad, but if it's just some kid's science project...
Looks military-grade. Weird.
Spider-Man, so you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city. This computer's tracking bombs around the district, and they're about to go off. I gotta move. Can't let any of those bombs explode. My web muffled it pretty well. The last bomb. Should have done better. Some kind of sick game to you?
Games are for kids, and I'm a professional, and I get paid like it.
Guess your client wasted their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, and I've learned plenty watching you.